Oh no!
What?
I left my phone in the barn. I gotta go get it. Nine. Oh, Gizmo.
Oh, I love Gizmo. Sorry. I need some water. Okay. Now we're in The Shining. Okay, sweet. Sir, are you aware that you have a chicken hat on your head? I don't think you're aware. I do not think he is. Oh, it's backwards. What the heck? It says weirdo. Have fun. Okay. It says weirdo says have fun. Okay. Thank you. That's what it says backwards. Oh. Okay. I'm apparently Lord of the Sponges. All right. I love being Lord of the Sponges. I guess I'm just going to sprint this way. Oh, if I jump. Yeah, it still goes. All right. Sweet. So, where the heck am I going? Oh, I am invisible. Oh, what is this? What's this cow? He's just like coming at me. Bro, watch where you're going, man. Jeez, this is a two-lane road. What was that? What was that? I do not know. I do not know. Also, I am a little bit giggly today. And oh! Goodness! That was just really weird. Okay. I'm pondering these things for too long. Oh! No, no! Okay, this is Gizmo's evil twin brother. It's, Gizmo. Alright. That was Gizmo. Darn it, Gizmo. No? Please? Please? Well... Okay. That's a beautiful rainbow. And, I guess that's an intersection. Oh! Oh no, the sheep! The rainbow sheep! The rainbow sheep are gonna get killed! No, I love rainbow sheep. Guess this is the end of the road. Go back. I guess I just turn around? Yeah, okay. So is it gonna be a totally different experience this time? Oh! Oh, it's all backwards. What the heck? Okay, let's watch the sheep. Sheep! Bah! There we go. Little baby sheep. One sheep. Two sheep. Three sheep. Okay. Let's keep going. Okay, so is the zombie gonna do a moonwalk backwards? Yeah, alright. Have fun there. He's just gonna be creeping. No, it was... Oh, it's Gizmo. Oh, he just killed himself. Oh! Oh wait, was that Gizmo? It better not have been Gizmo. Okay. Oh. And the snowmen are falling and exploding in the ground. That is amazing. And is... Oh, everything I experienced going forward was backwards. So now this is actually how things are. Just like because the weirdo's text was backwards. So everything from then on until I turned around was backwards. So that's what this is. Okay. What else was there? There was a cow who appeared and fell down and exploded, right? Wild cow. Meow, meow. Bye, water cow, or water mushroom, not water cow. Have fun. Okay, is the weirdo's text gonna be forward? Oh! Okay, then. And now, all right, the chicken is still on top of the weirdo. I don't want to know what my face looks like. Oh my goodness, what is this? That's a polar bear! It was beautiful. It's beautiful. I can't tell if that was Gizmo or Gizmo. Echo. Water, sorry. Okay. Whew. Cafeteria time. Let's see. What's this guy? Okay. Oh, no, this is like a work brick. Hold on. I'm gonna get out of frame for a second here. I gotta release my foot. I'm sitting on it. I don't know why. There we go. Sorry you had to sit through that squeaky chair. Okay. Time to get out of the break room, I guess. Break's over! Let me through. There we go. Alright, so who do I have to talk to? Not these guys. So do I go back into here? Maybe, I think so. Okay. Guard. Time to let them out. Who? Time to let who out? The prisoners? Oh.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, room inspection time.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Lever flips, good, okay. Hey. This pillowcase isn't up to regulation. It's not smooth enough.
You're fired.
Okay, alright. You seem good, sailor. There we go. What about you? Lever flips amazing. Great. Everyone else's pillows are amazing. That guy's pillow sucked, though.
Hey, where's inmate 512A?
I don't know.
But dang, that pillow is smooth.
Oh!
Okay, I think I found the problem. Move the bed.
Okay, bed has been moved. Time to go down.
Looks like someone's been trying to escape for a while.
Yeah. Oh.
No! Everyone's trying to escape. Not on my watch. Ah, and I guess he wasn't the only one.
Okay, I don't know why I'm giving myself that voice, but I am. No! Guard 512A, I think that was his number. No, it wasn't guard, it was inmate. Did they escape? They escaped. How dare you escape! Oh! Wait, what?
Oh, it's whacking inmate!
Yes! Whack-a-mole! Alright, we gotta smack them. We gotta smack him right in the face. This is what you get for escaping! Bam!
Bam!
Nope. This is the weirdest dream ever. Alright. Bad!
Bad escapee!
Bad. Bad. Alright.
Get back to your cells!
Where are they? Back to... Okay. Excuse me. Oh, no.
Back to your cell.
Game over. You lose. Oh. What? Okay. What is this? He's just gonna go there. Okay. Is this the same thing?
Time to let them out.
Okay.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, room inspection time.
Okay, lever works.
You need to straighten up your pillow, sir.
You cannot have a pillow that has one wrinkle in it.
How dare you?
Okay. All right, so who's next? So,
fudge cakes, what?
Something's not right there. I can't quite figure out what it is. Can't tell if rooster or if ghost. Very spoopy, though. Okay, so I guess I have to go way out there. Okay.
Good morning, my chickens.
Okay, I don't know how to do a southern accent. I can't...
I have to get to the bunker. Alright, screw all the chickens and my farm animals.
They can all die in the tornado. I must preserve my own life. Get in the bunker.
Get to the bunker. Nine.
Finally, safety. I know, man.
Oh no!
What?
I left my phone in the barn. I gotta go get it.
Okay.
Let's go. Yeah. Nine. Nine. Ah, no. I am being tornadoed. Oh!
Goodness. Okay. Well, I have jump, boost, and resistance. Cool. Sweet! So, is Gizmo going to tell me to stay in school once again? Maybe. Okay. Alright, sweet. We're just jumping from cloud to cloud. And I need another drink of water because my throat's not helping right now. Okay. That'll hold it off for a second. Okay, so which way do I go? I think I go this way. No, no, no! No, I don't want to go back down to Earth. Fell off a cloud. Okay. This way.
Nine, no!
Darn it. Okay. Am I still Arnold Schwarzenegger or am I just some ethereal person? No, wait.
I am Arnold. I just got shot up to the clouds from the power of the tornado.
It wouldn't be the craziest thing he's done. is this it? Okay. Is Gizmo going to tell me to say no? I don't know. I do not know. Oh, no, no,
no!
Okay. And kapuya! Oh, it's Gizmo! I was right! Gizmo! No, oh. Ooh, pretty cloud, says Gizmo. No, Gizmo! No, not Gizmo. Gizmo doesn't deserve to be eaten by the black smoke monster from Lost. Poor Gizmo. He deserved better in life. Okay. Finally, the Temple of the Lost Creeper. Oh, this can only turn out to be well. Speaking of Indiana Jones, by the way, this is very, very Indiana. No Jones-like. Well, no turning back now. Legend says there should be three keys in the temple and need to be brought to the tomb. Okay, there's one. Okay, so three keys.
Three keys.
I don't think that's how the song goes. All right, where? I guess on the different branches. Okay. Ah, key one. All right, got one key, and I fell down. Very, very great. Great, wonderful, amazing. Huge. Huge. Okay. Dish away, dish away, dish away, dish away. I hate dishes, so I use dish away. Okay. Sorry, I'm sorry I'm, like, not speaking. I'm a little bit,
no!
I'm a little bit tired. A little bit worn out because long days, but I must
video.
Hold on. Is there one on the floor? I haven't looked yet. Yep. Key numero dos. And key numero tres. Boom. Okay. How many keys do I need? It says there should be three keys in the temple that need to be brought to the tomb. Okay, is this the tomb? Can I... So key, put this in the key slot at the tomb. Is this the tomb? Okay, I don't know. Key slot, oh, you do that. Okay, sweet. Totally forgot how hoppers worked. Ooh, spooky. Ah, here I go. And I'm in a maze with upside down spiders. I have a feeling I'm about to get spidered. Okay, so it's maze time. What's exactly gonna happen right now? What exactly is gonna happen right now? I do not know. Where am I going? nope, not that way.
3 days later.
Where am I supposed to go?
I don't know. I'm so lost. I'm just really freaking out right now. Help.
I'm pretty sure this face is just the most amazing face you've ever seen. Beautiful. I feel like I've been here before. Because I have. Please. Yes! I found it! Is this actually the tomb? Creeper King, welcome, traveler. You are not the first curious soul to enter my home. If you wish to leave with your life, you must simply answer my riddle, or I could just kill you now, your choice. Live. Good choice. Alright. Your question, what is 74 plus 90? What is 70? Okay, I didn't even get to read the question. Whatever. I don't math. He just decided to go incorrect. I'm wrong. Wrong. You're wrong.
Water.
I don't know why I made that face. Oh, this is actually really cool. So, I don't know if I'm going to show it at the beginning of the video, but with that little skit I did at the beginning, I accidentally went to the end on my first shoot. So, yeah, and this is exactly what it looked like, which is really weird. Okay. So, what must I do? Must I slay an Ender Dragon for the good of my people? Ooh, maybe or maybe not. Yes, maybe. Oh! It's a Dargon! Hello, Dargon. Ender Dragon. Mwahaha! No one has ever come here and left alive. Time to face your worst nightmare. Okay. That is the best voice for the Ender Dragon. Just top-notch voice right there. Huh? What's going on? Your soul is being sucked into the void. Gizmo! Is it Gizmo? No, it's not Gizmo. Wither Gizmo! Ha! Huh. That fool doesn't know anything about nightmares. Let me show you a real bad dream. Oh no, it's Gizmo! No! It's Gizmo's evil twin! Not Gizmo! Oh. No, please! Please, Gizmo! Don't do this! Don't do- Oh wait, he's healing. Do I just- Can I break these? No. Oh! Okay, this is a lot of fighting. Alright, I'm sorry if I'm not talking. Excuse me for not talking. Oh, it's an explosion of fire. Lots of fire. Such fire, many explosion. Shoot! Gizmo! I don't care if his name is technically Wither Gizmo. I'm gonna call him Gizmo, because that's what I came up with earlier. And Hulk Gizmo, smash! That's the slowest and saddest Hulk smash I've ever seen. Never mind, that is not a Hulk smash, it's a portal. That is really weird. Okay. Alright, come here. Bruh, come here. I'm gonna shoost you. I'm gonna shoost you until you get dead. I'm gonna deadify you. I'm gonna unalive you. Okay. Alright, gotta shoot Gizmo some more. What are you doing? Oh goodness. Oh my gosh. No. I know what. Oh. No, please. Okay, they all exploded. Sweet. Kill Wither Gizmo. Or just Gizmo. Not Wither anything. And I'm particling. That can't be good. He is smashing me now. He's doing his Hulk smash. Okay. Oh, ho, fudge cakes. No. Oh, that was a big explosion. Okay. Oh, please don't tell me I have to fight anything after this. Please don't make me fight anything. All right, just die. Please. My face looks so concerned for death. I don't know. Bad. Oh, he's dead! I done did kill Gizmo! What do I get? I done did kill him. Am I good? Gasmo? Gasmo. Oh, okay. I was wondering what was happening there. It just got really quiet. Okay. Alright, am I gonna wake up from nightmare? No, Gasmo has become Mecha Gasmo.
I'm not through with you yet.
He has a much more epic voice now. I forget what his voice was before, but now it's very epic. Okay. I'm just gonna shoost him. Alright, I need to talk. What am I going to talk about? I don't know. I'm gonna talk about shoosting him and killing him with fire. Okay. I'm gonna shoot him in his skeleton buttocks. Wait, there's no health bar. Why am I shooting at him? Why is there no health bar? There's something I can do here. Oh, I gotta dodge his attacks, probably. Okay, start dodging. Stop not dodging. Okay, am I permanently on fire? No, thank you. Thank you, game, for having mechanics. Okay, can I shoot these things still? I want to know if I can shoot these guys. Yes, I can. Okay. I don't know if that does anything. Probably not. But I just wanted to check. Okay. Oh, he's done! He's dead! I have defeated Gasmo. I did it. I done did do it well. Hand motions. Banging tables. Okay. I done did defeat the done did Gasmo.
Yeah!
What is this? Gasmo? Is this you? Don't play with me, Gasmo. You know you shouldn't do that. I'll wreck you right in the face again. Oh, okay. Whoops. Banged my elbow. Zach, whoa. Bad dream. Yeah? Wait, hold on. Yeah, it's just another one of those days. What's going on here? What is it? Is that it? Is that it? I'm not moving. Wait. Is that it? So I defeated Gasmo. Asleep too. Oh man, that's it, man. Alright. Oh, this map was amazing. This map was amazing, creators. I just want you to know that. It was just the best. Ah, it's Gizmo! Gizmo! Creators, oh, you have like really good credits too. Creators, NinjaNoah5, Razlight789, Builders, Ashley. I think that's how you pronounce it. And Ninja Noah. And Beta Testers, all these guys. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead, I'm going to let the credits scroll. And I'm gonna get with you guys at the end. I'll see you on the other side. Getting the warm fuzzies. Not really. Okay. And fireworks. Oh, boy. Oh, this map was a real treat, guys. This map was a real treat. Alright. I can't do my F5 outro because I'm invisible, but I hope you guys did enjoy this video. This map, honestly, was amazing. It was such a step up from the first map. It was just like, the first map was confusing, there was no story, and it was just kind of rapid fire, like boom, boom, boom. But this one was like, it had like a story, and it kept progressing, but it was still kind of random, and I love that. It was just so well put together, and all the animations, and all of the different stuff. It was just, It was just amazing. If you guys want to go ahead and play this map for yourself, there's a link in the description below. And yeah, also make sure to go ahead and check out Ninja Noah 5 and Razlight 789 in the description below as well. Just down there. Go. Now. Okay? So, yeah. Oh man, this was a lot of fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to go ahead and hit that like button and hit that big old red subscribe button if you haven't yet. Also, hit that bell notification if you guys want to be notified of when I upload. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.